so much force.
Ready to in back bar.
I don't know about you guys, and I'm sensing just a little extra aggressive.
Bar on the left with the larger beard. Eric, the bald one on the right.
Larger beard. I think we're talking about the Viking Raiders. That gives it away pretty easily.
You're there with the headlock. A very tempo.
The heavy hitters on both teams.
It doesn't get much heavy.
And they have tag team chemistry.
Impressive power by Eric.
Cover. Can't get Veer out.
Competed alongside him extremely successfully all around.
Listen, we talked about the motivation, the intensity of the Viking Raiders. The Viking Raiders decided to go.
Oh!
My God, what impact. With this much impact.
Look at that.
Veer toppled himself.
Agility of Ivar, but Veer looks toe-to-toe in that department for sure.
Aja Jinder Mahal bringing the fight to Ivar.
I'm curious about the Drew McIntyre at SummerSlam.
I think not defeating is being generous. Drew actually at one point begging for his own safety.
Why
that's
do you
not
insist
what he wanted.
On living cutie? Jumping knee right on the jaw of Ivar. Tag is made here.
Oh,
my goodness.
Less GB in the line of fire like Veer.
What Veer has gained a lot sitting under the learning.
That's what Veer is doing. Trying to get some pride back for Jinder Mahal.
Baited Ivar from his partner Eric and just continue to dismantle.
Seeing it from Jinder Mahal and Veer. They're moving very smoothly together. By
of Shanky, and we're seeing that statement kind of work itself into reality.
Constantly looking for new challengers,
new opposition.
Service. Combination taking Jinder Mahal apart.
Watch the power. Uncorked the right hand that rocked Veer. Eric turned himself inside out, delivering the knee.
Here comes Veer.
Eric bringing the intensity for the Viking Raiders, but Jinder from behind.
Nonetheless, tag made out of Ivar.
Ivar legal.
Oh!
Shanky and Veer both taken out by Ivar. Eric tags himself. Jinder stops.
This has got to be it. And it is!
Raiders! Eric and Ivar are going to wake up tomorrow morning. Big win for the Viking Raiders, who declared earlier to
all action from the outset.
It got rather chaotic. Down the you place your name back in the conversation when you talk about future.
And now they have momentum. Everything right now going the way